大家好，新年快乐！
Hello everybody and happy new year!
欢迎观看German唐年新年2024庆祝节目，今年是龙年。
Welcome to Germantown Academy's 2024 Chinese New Year celebration. This year is the Year of the Dragon.
我叫是李子，他叫顾尚，我们是中文部的学生。
Hi, my name's Sophie and this is Liz. We are both students in Chinese 5.
第一个是魔术表演，然后是太极上的表演，然后是手鼓式，最后是MTV。 你们还会看到中文交换学生的方文，我们希望你喜欢这个节目。
First up, we have a magic show, then a fan dance, then storytelling, and lastly MTV. You will also be able to see interviews with Chinese visitors and how they celebrate the new year. We hope you enjoy the show.
第一个是中文上的四大名，他要表演魔术。
First, we are welcoming Stavi from Chinese 3 to show us some magic tricks.
Dajia Hao, Woshu Sidaming, Stavi. Jintian Woyao, Biaoyan Mo Shu. In front of me, I have two halves of a deck. One half is face up, one half is face down. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shuffle the two halves in on itself so that half of these cards are face up and then half of them are face down. So as I push it in, you can see now there's two halves of the deck shuffled. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut to all four aces. I'm gonna cut to four aces, I'm gonna cut three times. And hopefully all the aces are face up in the deck. And once I'm done cutting to all four aces, you're gonna see something a little magical. So there's one cut, two cuts, three cuts. There's one ace. That's the ace of clubs. So once I cut to an ace, all I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave it face down on the table. Just right here, just leave it to the side, all right? And I'm gonna repeat this process again, like I said, three more times. So one cut, two cut, I think three. There's the ace of spades. So again, put it face down, right there, like so. Now, this next one should be a tricky one, not sure. The ace of diamonds or the ace of hearts. There's two red aces left. So one, two, three, like I said, ace of diamonds. There we go. And I think there's one more card, the ace of hearts. I always mess this one up, so we'll leave it right there. Wish me luck. Here we go. One cut, two, let's see. Three, oof. I messed up. Or did I? You see, the thing about magicians is that we're very resourceful, you could say. So for example, if I just miss an ace and cut to a seven, what I can do is I can use a seven, I can take it, I can wave it over these aces, and all of a sudden these aces become sevens as well. See that? Now instead of four aces, we have four sevens, but that's not it. That's not the whole trick, because I told you that I would cut to all four aces. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wave my hand and snap my fingers. Now, you remember how at the start of the trick, I shuffled the deck in on itself so that there were a bunch of cards, half cards face up, half cards face down. Now, all the cards are face up in the deck, except for four cards. I undid the shuffle I did at the start, and now there's only four cards that are face down in this deck. And those four cards happen to be all four aces. Now, you see, most of the time you say that a magician never reveals their secrets. Well, I'm gonna actually show you exactly how I did this. Watch. This, the backs of all these cards, Hongsa de, they're red. Hongsa. See, this card red, all of them, red, 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 red. You see, the reason I was able to find all these cards, all the four aces and the four sevens, they were the only red cards among this whole deck, which is blue. Do you figure out how I did it? 加油, 谢谢你, 再见, 祝大家新年快乐. Thank you, Chinese 3. How did he do that? Next up, please welcome Chinese 3 with the fan dance. That fan dance was very impressive.
你好,我叫宋晨星。你好,我叫Jesse.
Hello, my name is Danica.
Hi, my name is Jess.
我们都中文五的学生。We're
both students in Chinese 5.
然后,中文四要表演三只小猪的故事。 希望你们喜欢他们的表演。Next,
we have a storytelling performance of the Three Little Pigs from Chinese 4. We hope you enjoy their performance.
从前，三只小猪跟他们的妈妈住在很小的房子里。
一天，他们的妈妈叫他们出去找自己的房子。三只小猪在外面的时候，第一只小猪又到一个有很多稻草的人。你可以给我一些稻草吗？可以。那个人给我的一只小猪一些稻草。所以，他开始用稻草做房子。
第二只小猪遇到一个有很多木头的人，你可以给我一些木头吗？可以。那个人给了第二只小猪一些木头，所以他开始用木头做房子。第三只小猪遇到一个有很多砖头的人，你可以给我一些砖头吗？可以。 那个人给了第三只小猪一些砖头，所以他开始用砖头做房子。每只小猪都很快就把房子做好了，所以他们都很高兴。不过，一天，一只大坏狼到第一只小猪的家。
小猪，小猪，让我进来。
你吃素吗？
我喜欢吃肉，我特别喜欢吃红烧猪肉。
不不不，我觉得不让你进来。
那我会吹吹吹吹吹，把你的房子吹倒。
大坏狼吹吹吹吹吹，把他的房子吹倒了。然后第一只小猪跑到第二只小猪的木头家了。大坏狼到第二只小猪的家。
小猪，小猪，让我进来。
你吃素吗？
我喜欢吃肉，我特别喜欢吃红烧猪肉。
不不不，我绝对不让你进来。
那我会吹吹吹吹吹，把你的房子吹倒。
大坏狼吹吹吹吹吹，把他的房子吹倒了。然后两只小猪跑到第三只小猪的砖头家了。大坏狼到第三只小猪的家。
小猪，小猪，让我进来。
你吃素吗？
我喜欢吃肉，我特别喜欢吃红烧猪肉。
不不不，我绝对不让你进来。
那我会吹吹吹吹吹，把你的房子吹倒。
大坏狼吹吹吹吹吹，可是他吹不倒。大坏狼很生气，所以他想出一个办法来。他痛痒痛跳进去。
他跳进去的时候，第三只小猪正在做疼，所以他掉进去了。
疼死了。
因为太疼了，所以大坏狼很快地从碗里跑出房子去。三只小猪都很高兴，他们再也没有看到他了。
猪大笑，龙颜性大鱼，龙颜发大财。
谢谢中文社，你们的故事很有意思，而且你们告诉的很好。
Thank you, Chinese Four. Your story is very interesting and you told it so well.然后中文二要表演，我要你那样，希望你们喜欢他们的表演。现在我们来看 Front Street Fellows 的 MTV。
Next, Chinese 2 will be performing I Want It That Way by the Backstreet Boys. We hope you like their performance. Now here's the Front Street Fellows MTV. Enjoy.
Alright. 你是我火，你是我眼望相信，听我说，我要你那样。可是我们已分开，你心不明白，听我说，我要你那样。告诉我
为什么让我心痛，
告诉我
为什么你不心动，
告诉我
我永远不要
听你说，我要你那样。
你是你火吗？你的愿望吗？我知道没办法，我要你那样。告诉我
为什么让我心痛，
告诉我
为什么你不心动，
告诉我
我永远不要听你说，我要你那样。
虽然我知道我们已分手，可能知道不会在一起，一起。
不管愿不愿，我要你知道，在我的心中里。
于是我活，
是我愿我，
你是
你是你是，
我不要听你说，为什么你不心动？
告诉我，
我永远不要听你说，我要你那样。
告诉我，
为什么让我心痛？
告诉我，
为什么你不心动？告诉我，我永远不要听你说，我要你那样。
要你那样。
谢谢中文R，你们的MTV太棒了。
Thank you, Chinese 2. Your MTV video was great.
You 们在家怎么过年？
我们家呢，一共有八口人，就是我们家、我大爷家，然后我们在除夕夜会聚在一起，然后吃年夜饭，然后呢，我的姥姥和阿公会给我红包，然后我们会一起看春晚。
我就是中午一般会去我姥姥姥爷家，然后和他们一起吃个饭，还有我大姨他们家。然后晚上的话，我和很多亲戚都会去我奶奶家一起过年，然后我们就是会一起包饺子，就是我奶奶跟我爷爷会准备那个除夕夜的饭，然后呢就可能再过几个小时就会我们一起包饺子，然后一起熬个夜，然后有一些亲戚他们就去串别的家的门去了，大概这样。
我们家的话一般是在除夕那天的中午，我们是到公园那边和我姥姥姥爷那边遛个弯，然后也和我的表弟那个一起到一个公园里头遛个弯，然后拜拜佛，去寺庙，这些祈求那个新的一年的平安幸福。然后到晚上，我就和爷爷奶奶包饺子，然后什么吃饭，然后打麻将，打一晚上，特别爽。然后那个，然后熬夜也是一样，熬夜，然后熬到十二点，大概十二点，对。然后我们就回家，然后收拾东西，然后洗洗睡了。然后到新年，到那个春节当天的话是，一样，继续到姥爷在那边吃个非常大的年夜饭。什么年夜饭？午饭。然后呢，那个到晚上，然后去到爷爷奶奶家那边吃个大的年夜饭，然后和我的表哥和我的叔叔婶儿这样吃饭，然后继续打麻将。
然后我就是除夕夜之后翻过去那一天，我好像就是一般都会跟我爷爷奶奶、爸爸妈妈一起去什刹海，就是那个公园那个庙会，他有时候会带我去逛一逛，感受感受就是过年的氛围。
我们家在大年初一呢，就是会继续去拜访一些别的亲戚和一些就是一些朋友，然后就是串串门什么的。对，
有意思。
So now we English. So before the Spring Festival, my family came together and we have a very big dinner. We ate dumplings together and we watched the Spring Festival Gala.
Yes.
Yeah.
And so for me, like for the lunch, I usually go to my mom's parents' house and have a lunch, like a big, like lunch with my aunt's family as well, like, and to reunion. And then for dinner, I usually go to my dad's parents' house, and then a lot of my relatives will all gather to my grandma's house, and we all have a very big dinner. And then around like 10 o'clock or 11, I think, we started to make dumplings together. And we will play all the way till the next morning. Well, no, but like we will sleep only for a few hours. So yeah.
In my family, the noon before the Lunar New Year, me and my parents will go to my grandparents' house to have a lunch and go to the temple to just wish we will have a great luck in the next lunar year. And also just get rid of the bad luck. And then we will make dumplings with our grandparents and play mahjong. Mahjong for all night. Great.
Wait, do we need to say like the day after?
Oh yeah, after the night, we will stay and go to the temple and wish for the good luck and have dumplings, etc. But there's one very interesting thing is that we will sometimes light up some fireworks during the Lunar New Year.
So for the actual like Lunar New Year day, my parents and my grandparents and I usually go to a park that's very famous in Beijing called Shichahai, and they often host like a temple fair. It's not really a temple, but like just like a street where there's a lot of food and stuff, and so we eat and just experience this New Year vibe.
So my family will go to visit other relatives, like my dad's parents, my grandparents, and also some other relatives and friends. And we will have lunch together, and maybe we will talk together and play some cards and stuff. Yeah, that's all.
You men 在家怎么过年？
我先说吧，就是我在过年的时候会吃饺子，然后是看电视，看春晚，然后熬通宵，就这样。
我会回老家，因为我不是本地人，我会回家和家人吃团圆饭。
我会我们家就是先大家一起吃一顿晚饭，然后孩子们去打扑克牌，然后大人们打麻将打通宵。
我是先吃年夜饭，然后一般会看春晚，然后边看春晚我们还可以边发红包抢红包以及收长辈的红包。
So for sum up like,we all went back to our hometown and we all had a reunion dinner with our family, and we all get lucky money from our relatives, right?
Yeah.
And
and we all have game activities to play.
Yeah, I think that's...
And we also watch Spring Festival Gala.
And we have a lot of free time.
Yeah, and we always stay up late.
Right, till next day.
Yeah. And that's it.
Thank you.
希望你们喜欢今天的表演。谢谢所有表演的同学们，你们都太棒了。我们还谢谢蔡老师。
We hope you enjoyed all of the performances. Thank you for listening. We really appreciate it.We also want to thank our Chinese teacher, Ms. Tsai, for her work putting this video together. We wish you all a very prosperous year of the dragon filled with many smiles, luck, and laughter.
中文武祝大家龙年大吉健康快乐